Holly Rowe, I think Kentucky's got a pretty good setter responsible for that improvement.
Well, she's the National Player of the Year for a reason. And Madison, you grew up around this game. Your mom was a high school coach. How have you grown up preparing yourself for this moment?
Oh man, I think playing in championships along the way helps a lot, but I mean, we didn't need inspiration tonight. We didn't need motivation. We knew what we were here to do. We were on a mission, and Kentucky volleyball is all about dreaming big. And we woke up this morning and we were playing like national champions, and nothing was stopping that.
You guys hit a bump in the road to start out. When was the moment that you felt it start coming together and seizing that momentum?
Yeah, I think just trusting each other. We talk a lot about eye contact and leaning in. Some of us were nervous, myself included, and hey, I need you right now. I need you right now. And being able to lean into your teammates and trust what we've been training all season. And we turned it around, and it was so much fun.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Madison Lilley, the National Player of the Year, Salima, 53 assists, 19 digs to give her team so many opportunities.